When Malcolm was 14 months old, he had a tumor removed from his spine. The operation left Malcolm paralyzed from his chest down. Malcolm is now 5 years old and has been going through the unique, groundbreaking rehab with the University of Louisville Spinal Cord Injury Research Center and Fraser Rehab for 18 months. The center's researchers are teaching the spines of paralyzed adults and hopefully children like Malcolm to stand, take steps, and resume bodily functions.
We've been able to achieve things that have not historically happened as far as rehabilitation outcomes for these children. Everything that we do or that the child actually achieves through this rehabilitation is, as many parents say, an inch stone. They don't have milestones, they have inch stones.
And now Andrea Behrman and her team of pediatric physical therapists have a new tool for helping Malcolm and other kids take those steps.
We have a new pediatric treadmill and body weight support system that's designed specifically for children who have neurologic problems to help them recover sitting, standing, walking, believe it or not.
Behrman's group had been working the kids on a treadmill device built for adult rehab. They needed something just for kids, so they turned to Tommy Roussel, a U of L bioengineering professor who had been involved with some of the development of stimulator technology for adults with catastrophic spinal cord injuries.
We spent a lot of time on design.
Working together and with private companies, the U of L therapists and engineers designed and built a smaller rehab machine for kids with a pediatric harness and a rotating arm to lift the child onto the treadmill. The system is more open, has a narrower belt, and adjustable seats to make it easier for the therapist to reach and work with the child's legs for 60 to 90 minutes at a time.
This is one tool. By engineering the tool and making it better, we're going to do our jobs better, and the child's going to participate better.
I've been kind of attacked by all these researchers who know that they have ideas, and they're like, what if we could do this? What if we had a widget that did this? That's where the magic happens.
And now the collaborating group has commercialized its invention, with hospitals in three different cities getting the treadmills to help kids there.
To see these kids, how strong they are, how unbelievably positive they are, and how it impacts, and to talk to the parents and have the parents tell us how affected they are, that has been probably the most rewarding project that I've ever worked on.
Run, the trolls are after you!